Hernando de Soto conquered and settled most of Florida. He settled for Spain. He was a Spanish explorer. By all accounts, he's the first European, or at least his group was the first set of Europeans to cross the Mississippi River. So not only did he settle Florida, helped to settle and conquer Florida, he headed out west to explore more of what is today the United States. And, eventually got to the Mississippi River.